The Quran, Surah Zumar, Chapter 39, Ayat 42. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Allahu yatawaffal anfusa hina mautiha wallati lam tamut fi manamiha fa yumsikullati qada alayhal mauta wa yursilul ukhra ila ajalim musamma inna fi zalika la ayatin li qaumi yatafakkarun. Sadaqallahul Azim. Translation: It is Allah that takes the soul of human being at death, and those that die not He takes during their sleep. Those on whom He has passed the decree of death, He keeps back from returning to life, but the rest He sends to their bodies for an appointed term. Verily, in this are signs for those who think deeply.